He was the governor of Louisiana, nominally a Democrat, but waged a sort of third-party attack on Franklin Roosevelt during the early years of the New Deal, arguing that Roosevelt, on one hand, wasn't redistributing wealth enough, and on the other hand, wasn't taking enough power away from corporations. So it's